So the vertical drilling is all prepared, as in all the sites prepared, the access roads prepared, everything's prepared, and a decision's being taken shortly about what to do with the vertical drilling. But all of the different access routes, they affect each other. So while we're doing augering, we have to be very careful, and that includes being careful about vertical drilling. So we're ready for vertical drilling. Just a question of when the decision's made, whether to do it or not to do it.
And for the time being, American auger machine is working or not?
The American auger machine is having a little rest at the moment. The American auger machine has been working very hard, and it's showing some signs of working a little hard. So there's some adjustments being made, because for the machine to work, it needs to... it has to do an enormous amount of work, because it has to push that pipe all the way through the avalanche. And yeah, it's having a well-earned little break at the moment while some adjustments are made.